Hello, I'm Resul. Recently, a plastic film and bag producer from Malaysia ordered one balloon film machine and one plastic recycling machine from us. Let's check out how these two machines work together. This customer runs a plastic film and bag making business and already owns a twin head extruder from us. He highlighted three major advantages of this twin head machine compared to existing extruders from other brands. Bigger output when producing smaller films. Good blown film quality. Better film width control. Impressed with the result, he decided to choose Polystar again. This time he required a blown film machine that incorporates the benefits of ABA and twin head extruders, which allow him to use more recycled materials and calcium carbonate in the layer B. Moreover, this customer also included a shredder integrated plastic recycling machine to deal with defective films and bags and to reuse the pellets in the production line. The ABA blown film machine features two extruders for processing formula A and B, accommodating various materials like virgin, recycled, biodegradable, calcium carbonate and additives. It produces three-layer tubular bubbles through two separate diaphragms, making it efficient for small film production, which is ideal for making flat bags, food bags and other daily use bags. To enhance sustainability and save production costs, the customer opted for a shredder plastic pelletizer. This model is specifically designed to process hard-to-grind waste and lightweight plastics, making it suitable for in-house production waste such as film scraps, defective bags, and take-up dumps.